Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd better come up with some... Do it now, it should make for a decent pick. Couple of nice shots, but nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. I need to get a little fancier. That target I set up should do the trick. I'll just lock onto it and swing past it a couple of times. while I'm swinging, I can totally change direction and start swinging again. If I do it now, it should make for a decent take.